Greetings, everyone. Some customers want to enable Bluetooth functionality on an amplifier without Bluetooth. In today's video, we will demonstrate how to achieve Bluetooth capability on a non-Bluetooth amplifier. The products used are our recently released Bluetooth receiver USB decoder BDC-U and our 2x50W amplifier unit. Before we start, let's review these two products. The BDC-U Bluetooth receiver features a lightweight aluminum alloy housing with a finely sandblasted and silver oxidized surface, achieving a matte effect that is both aesthetically pleasing and durable. The BDC-U supports Bluetooth and USB codec inputs while providing analog, coaxial, and optical signal outputs. Essentially, by purchasing this device, you get a Bluetooth to optical or coaxial or analog converter and a USB to optical or coaxial or analog converter, all in one, making it extremely cost-effective. The BDC-U Bluetooth receiver is designed and optimized for automotive audio applications, allowing direct connection to a DC 12-volt car battery and supporting ACC control, seamlessly integrating into your car stereo system. Equipped with the Qualcomm QCC5171 Bluetooth 5.3 chip, the BDC-U supports various audio protocols such as aptX Lossless, LDAC, aptX HD, aptX, SBC, and AAC, ensuring your streaming music achieves high fidelity with stable connections, lower power consumption, and higher audio quality transmission. With support for Bluetooth 5.3 input, computer or phone USB input, and providing analog, coaxial, and optical outputs, along with features like direct DC 12-volt car battery power supply and ACC control, the versatile BDC-U Bluetooth receiver decoder can be widely used in car audio systems, home theater setups, audio systems, and professional music production fields. Next is the dual-channel 50W medium-power stereo amplifier unit, featuring a black aluminum alloy casing paired with an exquisite brushed panel, making it visually appealing and practical for placement anywhere. Utilizing a Class D topology, this amplifier unit offers lower distortion and noise compared to common Class AB amplifiers, ensuring high-quality playback. This amplifier unit provides a DC power interface, supporting DC 12V to 20V input voltage, making it ready for use once connected. Under a 20V supply with a 4-ohm load, each channel can deliver 50W output. For easy wiring, the rear panel of this amplifier unit offers RCA jacks and an AUX input interface, providing multiple options for connectivity. Banana speaker wire terminals ensure convenient speaker connection. With its aluminum alloy design and high reliability, this amplifier unit is suitable for applications such as desktop speakers, bookshelf speakers, and DIY setups. Now, let's demonstrate how to connect the BDC-U Bluetooth receiver and the 2x50W amplifier unit. Connect the BDC-U's RCA analog output jacks to the amplifier unit's AUX input jack using a cable. Then, connect the 2x50W amplifier unit to the speakers. Finally, power the BDC-U via the USB-C port and supply power to the amplifier unit with a power adapter. Connect Bluetooth. Let's play some music now.
Wishing that something would change, that we could turn back the page and live like a fairy tale. So we love so free in a world of our fantasy, flying our dragons through sky high city.
If you found this video helpful, please kindly consider liking, sharing, or leaving a comment. Thank you for your support and valuable feedback.